And four prosecutors say they're open to delaying the start of Donald Trump's New York hush money criminal trial. The Manhattan DA says it's not opposed to adjourning the trial for no more than 30 days. The delay would give the former president's lawyers time to review evidence that was recently turned over. Jury selection in the trial is scheduled to begin on March 25th. The judge has yet to rule on today's request.